Patrick Park and Natalie Fernandez hosted a beautiful cocktail reception attended by more than 150 people at the Mar-a-Lago Club. It kicked off the 2010 American Cancer Society Ball in Palm Beach. The cocktail reception set the stage for the ball Friday, February 5th, 2010, when the 52nd annual American Cancer Society Ball Dancing Under the Stars will come to life at the elegant Mar-a-Lago Club. Funds raised by the gala support critical cancer research, education, advocacy, and patient services. Patty Myura, chairman of the gala, and Dame Celia Lipton Farris, once again serving as honorary chairwoman and chairman emeritus. Dame Celia has been a long-standing supporter, dedicating her time, talent, energy, and resources to the organization for almost 30 years. In recognition of her unyielding support of the American Cancer Society, she was awarded with an exclusive award established in her honor, the Dame Celia Lipton Farris Lifetime Achievement Award, at the Golden Anniversary Gala in 2008. The hosts of the evening, Patrick Park and Natalie Fernandez, are serving as honorary chairman. Mr. Park has been a loyal and dedicated patron of the American Cancer Society Island of Palm Beach Unit for numerous years and was chairman for the 49th and 50th Cancer Balls. February 5th, 2010, the 52nd Annual American Cancer Society Ball, Dancing Under the Stars.